We're all here tonight to talk about what to do with Mom.
The nursing facility says she's at the end of her treatment, but she's not going to be able to take care of herself anymore.
I would love her to stay with me, but I don't have the room or the time.
She isn't staying with me. She's driving me crazy.
That's why the agent sold us a short-term care plan that will help take care of her for a while until we figure this out.
I'm so glad she had an agent that took care of her needs before this became an issue.
I love that guy. If he was here right now, I'd kiss him on the mouth.